Bianca Belair. What an ovation for the Lady Mom, Bianca Belair. An incredible career here in track and field, an All-American at the University of Tennessee. Bianca's family here tonight.
Feels like all of Knoxville is Bianca's family. She was the most athletic human in this city whenever she was in high school. Then she went to the University of Tennessee and became the most athletic human in the country. Welcome back to Knoxville, the EST of the WWE. You've done everybody proud.
What an ovation, what a celebration, and what a week it's been for Bianca Belair.
I believe they made it Bianca Belair Day yesterday. What a moment.